Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Hi everyone, today I am bringing you the latest news of Vuyo Dabula, aka Gaddafi. Vuyo Dabula, who is a South African actor, has confirmed that he is leaving generations the legacy for good. Oh my god, we are so going to miss Gaddafi. Sources told the Daily Sun that the leading actor of Vuyo Dabula has decided to exit generations the legacy that is aired on SABC 1, and he is going to be focusing on shooting the upcoming season of Netflix Queen Sono. Yo, I cannot believe this. Queen Sono is going to be late because even Amanda Dupont has joined Isono. However, guys, we have always loved Kumkani Phakathi, aka Gaddafi, the thug in a suit. Well, according to the publication, the producers of the show gave him an ultimatum and asked him to choose between the soapy and the Queen Sono. He then chose Queen Sono. Everyone at the generations, the legacy, were taken by surprise by his decision because they thought he will choose generations considering the stable income he's been receiving, and they don't know whether the Queen Sono might renew his contract. As so said, he made a decision earlier this month and will be leaving the show, and also said that the writers are now preparing for his exit storyline, but it's not easy because they are preparing for the next season of Generations the Legacy. And apparently Vuyo wanted to leave Generations 2 years ago, and he is using the Queen Isono as an opportunity to exit. He's very good at acting. Not so long ago, 50 Cent said that he wanted to work with him on his upcoming production on a series titled Black Mafia Family. 50 Cent made that announcement on his Instagram page. Then Gaddafi said he wanted to announce it, but it is already been revealed, and it is what it is. What do you think about Vuyo leaving Generations, guys? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more videos on this channel. Thank you. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye. Good people.